Opening a new template, a tutorial. In this video, we will show how to open a new template. To open a new template, we have to select My Templates option, and then the template radio button. We have opened a new template. Now let's save it. The Smart Word options would be enabled after we connect the template with TFS. This is elaborated in the next video, Choosing a Team Project. Thanks for watching this tutorial.